Tommy, I'm sorry. I think you're such a brilliant man. Like. Oh. Tommy, don't. Tommy, don't just walk out. I'd really like to talk to you. Can't we talk about this? And I'd like to talk about your work more.
Oh, let's talk about the work. Let's have a good look at these pictures on the wall, and I need to look at these people and think which one of them's old, be fucking dead next week, and that's what I should do. That's what I'd fucking love to talk about. Let's do that, Susie. Aye, that would fucking suit me right down to the ground. I'd love it. Let's talk about work.
All right, Tommy, Tommy, okay. Don't have a go at me, all right? Let's not talk about work. Let's talk about something else. Let's talk about something you want to talk about. What do you want to talk about?
I'd love to talk about just a question. Just answer me this.
Okay.
Why did you ask me up to your flat?
Oh, for fuck's sake, what are you, 15? I asked you up to my flat because this is where I work.
Okay, I got it wrong. Okay, I'm really, really sorry, all right?
Tommy, I'm sorry. I don't want to fight with you. Tommy, don't walk out.
When we come off contract, we can have another grouping.
Aight.
Yeah, well, I'll be gone, Rosie. I'll walk. I ain't standing there having that thrown in my face again.
Why don't you just start digging?
This is the girl, light of my life. We're just chilling out here. Just to share a smile. She's on TV.
Disease model. I don't believe people are diseased or have an addiction or an illness and it has to be treated. I think people choose to take drugs.
One of the myths about junkies is that they're weak-willed, but I can honestly say that some of the strongest people I've ever met, I've met here.
The important thing is the politics of all this. Why do some people think life is so terrible, life is so meaningless, that they have to start taking substances which in the end will do them in?
The one service that's open 24/7 is the local dealer. You'll never be told, oh, you'll have to wait 3 weeks for an appointment.
And Miss Battle, would you please stand?
Lachey Rose Battle.
Whatever your conditions at the time, we cannot overlook the seriousness of this offence.
What's your fucking problem, eh? Hey, what, you want to fucking go ahead? I'll fucking go ahead with you, bro. I'll fucking go ahead with you. Ah, get your
fucking scumbag. I'm a bad feeling. No, I didn't. Fucking what problem? I've got a problem. You've literally got a problem, haven't you? You see, when I did a bad dealing, I had a fucking problem. Did the same with you, you old wanker, eh? Is that the same with you? Nah, I'm not a fucking dick. Hey, who's this? This your gaffer, eh?
There's more, mate. There's more.
Fucking it. How old are you? How old are you, you old wanker? Sure as shit.
Old woman sustained multiple injuries to her head and arms. You were very lucky she survived. That is a heavy crowd to weigh against your key worker's opinion that you have earned this opportunity of successful rehabilitation. And of course, your own report justifying further public funding.
Rehab concludes.
Well, for me, all right?
Yeah.